Hey, be quiet, be quiet.
Come on, you bunch of wankers. This is unbearable.
Officers Eddie Pulaski and Frank Tenpenny, both hardworking members of a community policing unit, have been charged with racketeering, corruption, narcotics, and sexual assault.
They brought it on themselves.
That bastard cost me my farm. And he hogged the barn.
Fellow officer Ralph Pendlebury, who had threatened to turn state's evidence, and who was then found shot dead in a supposedly unrelated gang incident.
I say 20 years.
Try 5 years. Cops always get off easy.
Yeah, I heard that.
Lost evidence, retracted witness statements, and now the disappearance of fellow officer Jimmy Hernandez and Officer Pulaski himself, believed to be on the run. Oh, wait. They're exiting the courtroom now.
That bastard Pulaski will probably turn up dead just like the rest of them.
In light of the lack of evidence against my client, the district attorney's office has seen fit to drop all charges against this innocent man.
That's bullshit.
You see? You can't trust the system, man.
This surprise decision is wholly unprecedented.
Tom, that ain't no justice. It's just
I know. I've been arrested numerous times for totally natural behavior.
Los Santos will burn tonight.
Ain't nobody gonna be riding in my hood.
I don't know about that, Holmes. Look, the whole city's going up. People are fucking pissed off about this.
People don't know what they want. We all being you.
You see, man, it's always the same, friend. Power systems corrupt everyone.
Look, I said we gonna secure the hood. We ain't getting shit together so some idiot can burn it down.
Shit's real fucked up, man.
Yeah, but we gonna handle this ourselves. Justice, man. How does scum like Tenpenny stay on the streets?
Man, I don't know. Just the way shit's stacked, I guess.
Man, this is fucked up. We should take that bastard down ourselves.
And we will, sweet.
So who's the weird prick?
What? Oh, Macker. He got a little problem he can't control.
What kind of problem?
He can't stop, you know, giving himself a little bit.
What, you mean he likes to consult Professor Hans Jerkoff?
Yeah, regular.
Spank the monkey?
Yeah.
Take Pomula out?
Quit it.
Burp the worm?
Enough, man. Even old ladies robbing shit.
I guess it's better than staying home and watching the shopping channel.
Yeah, go out there and get yourself a bargain.
Nice piece of
shit, man. People real mad. Tenpenny responsible for all of this. As if the ghetto ain't wrecked enough. Come tomorrow, most of the Central's gonna have a new TV.
Look at them, like angry kids. They just tearing up their own neighborhood. Nothing good is gonna come of this. Gather up some homies and get the hood locked down.
You need anything, give me a call. I'ma check out the city and see what I can see.
You be careful out there, CJ.